I was sitting in the doctor's with a cold and a cough. I'd had a headache for some time that I just couldn't shake off. My palms were sweaty and my knees were weak, but it's not because I'm sick, it's because he looked at me. Said, don't you get too close or you'll feel it too. The pain and the ache that comes with the flu. The doctor called me in and I smiled all the time. And I thought to myself, oh God, it was nice. And I hoped he'd still be waiting, so we could keep talking. But I guess that he had better things to do. Someone tapped me from behind. Excuse me, dear, if you don't mind. And this is from that boy. Oh, I can show you what home feels like. He said on the back of an origami butterfly. Oh, I can show you what home feels like. He said on the back of an origami butterfly. I had prescription pills and some unplanned attachment. Really, really well hung up by the boy, just imagining who he can be and what he's doing tonight. Why was he in the doctor? Was he feeling okay? Is he thinking about the girl that he met today? Oh God, I hope he's feeling alright. And I hoped he'd still be waiting, so we could keep talking. But I guess that he had better things to do. Someone tapped me from behind. Excuse me, dear, you don't mind. And this is from that boy. Oh, I can show you what home feels like. He said on the back of an origami butterfly. Oh, I can show you what home feels like. He said on the back of an origami butterfly. So I took it with wallet, and I kept it with me in my heart until the butterfly decided it's time to fly away. Take me back to that day in the doctor's where I hoped he'd still be waiting, so we could keep talking. But I guess that he had better things to do. And then someone taps me from behind. Excuse me, dear. This is from that boy. I can show you what home feels like. He said on the back of an origami butterfly. I can show you what home feels like. He said on the back of an origami butterfly.